something is stirring in us that says it doesn't have to be this way. People stop me everywhere, at airports, at hotels and malls, on the street, and they remind me that this country is ready for a history-making change. They are ready to reclaim their freedom, their independence. And that's why I'm here today. I'm here to declare myself an independent candidate.